I do not wish to scare you, I only wish to release the truth. I was a young kid back in October 2002, and I was sleeping in my basement. I wasn't allowed to watch shows like Family Guy back then, and I was curious to watch at least one episode so I could brag to my friends that I watched it. I noticed that at 2 a.m., an episode of SpongeBob SquarePants was on. I hovered over the episode in my TV guide, and saw that the episode was called File A1B7. So, I set it to come on, and went back to watching Family Guy. When it came on, the title card was strange. It was just, File A1B7, in front of a fuzzy background. It was an episode I had never seen before, so I started recording it on my DVR. I will now describe the episode and what happened afterwards. Some details may be disturbing for some viewers. It started out with SpongeBob in his house, petting Gary, except Gary seemed agitated by SpongeBob, and was making a low, surprisingly realistic growl. Then there was a knock at the door, and SpongeBob answered it to see Squidward standing there. This is where things got extremely strange. Squidward told SpongeBob to stop petting his snail. But instead of SpongeBob being his usual, cheery self, he answered with a very soft,
"No."
The frame then started to get fuzzy, but you could clearly make out SpongeBob just staring at Squidward. After about 10 more seconds of this, the screen went black. Then, about 5 frames came up of Squidward laying dead in SpongeBob's closet. As you can imagine, I was very scared at this point, but I decided to keep watching. The screen fuzzed out and then showed SpongeBob at the Krusty Krab. Mr. Krabs called him into his office and asked if he knew why Squidward didn't show up for work. SpongeBob answered him with the same soft voice from before, and said,
"I don't know, sir."
He then turned around and walked out of the room. Then, a single loop of SpongeBob walking down the street played for about 5 minutes. The screen suddenly flashed to 5 frames of Mr. Krabs laying dead on top of Squidward's body in SpongeBob's closet. Then the screen suddenly flashed black and white, while making an extremely loud static noise. At this point, I started freaking out. It started to get hard to breathe. I then passed out. When I woke up, the episode was still on. I do not, nor will I ever want to know what happened in the episode, while I was out. However, after I woke up, the same loop of SpongeBob walking was on, and it went on, for another 5 minutes. It then flashed to another 5 frames of Patrick, Pearl, and Sandy, dead, laying on top of Mr. Krabs and Squidward in SpongeBob's closet. The screen fuzzed out again and went to a loop of SpongeBob walking downstairs in his house for about 3 minutes. Then, he starts walking in his basement. Behind him were piles of dead fish, blood pouring down their bodies. Then the screen fuzzed and went to an image of SpongeBob's face. His eyes were slowly melting out of their sockets. Then his lips moved and he spoke in the same soft voice.
"I killed everyone. I'm all alone."
The screen fuzzed again and then showed the final 10 frames. It was an image of SpongeBob's head in a noose, his eyes gone, hanging on a rope in his basement. Then the episode ended. After this, I turned off the TV. I tried to go to sleep but was tormented by the images I just saw. I managed to take a single screenshot of the episode by transferring it to my computer. It is of the title screen. Before I could upload the complete video to the internet, it was deleted from my computer and DVR for unknown reasons. I am desperately trying to get the video back, and if I do, I will upload it as soon as possible.